Hello, you are welcome to solve this math problem, which is k times k times k plus k is equal to 10, to find the values of k from this equation. Now, solution. From this our problem here, k times k times k, it is k power 3, then plus this k is equal to 10. Then in the next step, it will be k power 3 plus k, we'll take 10 to the left side to be minus 10 is equal to 0. Then it will be k power 3 plus k minus 10, we split according to these exponents. So 10 is same as 8 plus 2, bracket is equal to 0. Then it will be k power 3 plus k, then minus bracket 8, 8 is same as 2 power 3, then plus this 2, bracket is equal to this 0. Then it will be k power 3 plus k, we take negative inside the bracket, so it will be minus 2 power 3, here it will be minus 2 is equal to 0. Then we place with like powers together, so it will be k power 3, then minus this 2 power 3 bracket, then plus k minus 2, so bracket k minus 2 bracket is equal to 0. Then from this part here is in the form of difference of two cubes, so we'll apply the rule, which is a power 3 minus b power 3 is equal to a minus b bracket a square plus a b plus b square bracket. So from here we'll apply this form, so a minus b, it will be k minus 2, so here k minus 2 bracket a square, it will be k square, then plus AB, it will be k times 2, it is 2k, plus b square, it will be 2 square bracket, then plus this bracket k minus 2 bracket is equal to this 0. Then from here k minus 2 is common, so we'll take k minus 2 bracket out of bracket. Now this here divide by k minus 2, it is this, which is k square plus 2k plus 2 square, it is 4, then plus, which is this, k minus 2 divided by k minus 2, it is 1, bracket is equal to 0. Then it will be k minus 2 bracket k square plus 2k plus 4 plus 1, it is 5, bracket is equal to 0. Then from here we have two equations, or two solutions, where this first solution of k minus 2 is equal to 0, and this second solution, which is k square plus 2k plus 5 is equal to 0. Then from this solution here, we'll take negative 2 to this side, so it will be k is equal to 2. So this is the first value of k. And to solve from this quadratic equation, we'll solve by using quadratic formula. To find the values of k is equal to quadratic formula, which is negative b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac over 2a. So it will be k is equal to negative b is coefficient of k, which is 2. So negative 2 plus or minus square root of b square, it will be 2 square minus 4 times a, it is 1, times c is 5. Then over 2 times a is 1. Then in the next step, it will be k. Here it will be k is equal to negative 2 plus or minus square root of 2 square, it is 4. Then minus 4 times 5, it is minus 20. Then over 2 times 1, it is 2. So it will be k is equal to negative 2 plus or minus square root of 4 minus 20, here it is minus 16, then over this 2. So it will be k is equal to negative 2 plus or minus square root of negative 16. Negative 16 is same as 16 times negative 1, then over this 2. So it will be k is equal to negative 2 plus or minus, here we separate, so it will be square root of 16 times square root of negative 1, then over 2. So it will be k is equal to negative 2 plus or minus square root of 16, it is 4, square root of negative 1, it is I, then over 2. So we'll divide by 2 in here, and here we'll divide by 2. So it will be k is equal to negative 2 divided by 2, it is negative 1, plus or minus 4i divided by 2, it is 2i. So into here we have two values of k, which is complex solutions. Therefore, the first value of k is equal to this here, which is 2, which is really solution. The second value of k is equal to, in here to be negative 1 plus 2i, so negative 1 plus 2i. The third value of k is equal to negative 1 minus 2i, so here negative 1 minus 2i. So these are all the values of k in this our problem, whereas you have one real solution and two complex solutions. Thank you for watching. Don't forget these steps. To miss out, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.